Hello, my name is Ian. I read the Bible. The Bible title is A Sick Friend Brought to Jesus. Is Jesus in the house? Ask some people. Yes, but you can enter the house. The house is filled with so many people. Answer the other. Some people say, some people say our friend is sick. Jesus can heal him, but the friend couldn't enter the house. There were people all over the house. They could talk. The friend could. They found a way to go in. They tore off the roof of the house. They were their friend to the hole of the roof. They asked Jesus, please help our friend. He is very sick. Jesus was happy to help their sick friend. Jesus said, get up, you are healed now. The sick friend stood up. They were when everywhere was watching. He was not sick anymore. He was very happy. Thank you. The man was in bed for a long time. He has now. He jumped up and down with joy. He shouted, thank you to Jesus. His friends were happy too. Everyone surprised. They praised God. I read this one. Jesus called Martha. Martha worked hard to his job. He had all money wanted. Martha was tax collector. People had to do whatever Martha said. But Martha was not happy. He made it lots of money closing bags. He was rich and he knew God didn't like this world. One day Jesus came to see Martha. Martha, follow me, say Jesus. Martha looked at Jesus. Jesus didn't seem like he had a lot of money. People didn't seem like they followed God, Jesus. But Martha thought he should follow Jesus. What shall I do? Told Martha. Soon he understand. God will please follow Jesus. I will be happy. I please God. Martha left everything and followed Jesus. He helped Jesus to do God's work. Martha became very happy. Sarah read this too. Some fishermen followed Jesus like Martha. Fishermen Peter, Andrew, James, and John followed Jesus. Peter and Andrew were brothers. James and John were also brothers. Philip, Bartholomew, was Thaddeus, Simon, Judas, and Jamin, son of Alphaeus, also joined them. Let's go to another side to life, said Jesus one day. The 12 disciples followed Jesus. Jesus and disciples got into a boat. The disciples were happy to go with Jesus. They were going to cross the sea. Suddenly the wind storm came up. Wind whipped around them. The boat rocked back to forth. Waves pressed over the boat. The boat was going to sink. The disciples were afraid. Jesus was taken to mark. The boat is sinking. Don't you care? Say disciple. Jesus opened the stone to stop. Jesus grew the wind. The wind stopped. The wave became calm. The boat was rocking. Only the Son of God can do this. Disciples were surprised. Yesterday we looked up by we have found another nation.